big old jerk. What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's FAA Gaming, and today we're playing Fallout 4, Episode 1, guys. Here we go. Well, I just found this ship, and I don't even know how we get in there. Oh, maybe right here. So, how you guys doing? Hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving. This is right here. All right. Identify yourself. The USS Constitution. I'm thinking we should try taking out Swan later. If you guys want to see that, I'm probably gonna. Okay, so that's not how you get up there.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way.
Okay. Here? What the heck, man? Okay, I'm guessing there's a whole different way to get up there. Nope, can't take any of that stuff. I'll probably get blasted up by a whole bunch of robots. Because, I mean, look at that guy over there. Look at that guy over there. I have the Automatron DLC, so I have my own robot. I just got the Automatron DLC yesterday. It was crazy. Not gonna lie.
Okay.
Intruder. I'm not an intruder. Like I just told you. I might make the Call of Duty World War II zombies video. Maybe next week. Maybe. Or a few days. Maybe. It depends. Holy moly.
Hey, Captain.
I'll have none of your litmus to navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the congressional army.
I'm fine.
I am Captain Ironsides, commander of the USS Constitution. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. He called these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic
ship. Give him a joke.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you,
give me
I
more
expect
money.
Part of the payment up front.
What a singular request. Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. But as a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed.
Okay. Impulse. Scavenger attack. Talk with them. Okay. Oh, crap. Somebody got the cover. They're not even in sight. Okay, I'm about to do something crazy. Oh no, I can't make that, can I? Oof. Let's go. Four cranks. Okay, okay, okay. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Here. Oh snap. Let's go, let's go. Get smacked. Where's the rest of you? Where's the rest of you guys? Where's the rest of you guys? Oh, stuck in there. Go down, go down. No. Get out of here. Oh, knocked him right off the building. Alright. Okay, do I have any, fragments? I got fragments of grenades. Yeah. Come on, miss. No! Oh my goodness. Diamond City is the place where you and me. Imagine just dead. This is my trusty old sniper. Love this guy. About to get some. Well, hold up. Okay.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
What's all right. What you have?
I need a fat man. Big boy. How much cat? Oh my goodness. You know what? I just remembered. I have my own fat man at Sanctuary Hills. See you guys there. Now we are in Sanctuary Hills. No, it's not easy living. It's hard living. Ooh, let me turn on the light. McCree. Little lamplight son of a gun. Fallout 3. Bah!
My back hurts. What
the heck is everybody doing right here?
Whatever it is, we're just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is...
Piper?
Piper.
Heading my way?
Let's
nope,
trade.
I'm not heading your way. Need my fat man. Oh my goodness. You know what? She could take my time then. I'll be back for that. Wait, I'm still heavy. No. I know what I can do. I'm heavy by one. There we go. Alright. So how much do I have for my fat man? I have 4 nukes. Alright. Alright guys, I'll see you guys. Right here. Right? Where is Swan's Pond? Alright guys, here we go. Okay. This is a big giant moment. Okay, let's put you right there. You know what? No, we're not gonna use you first. First, let me make sure. All right, he's loaded.
Keep it at long range.
Big old jerk. Gonna kill you. Oh my goodness. Watch out, Piper. Watch out, Piper. Die! Oh, no. Run. No. Got one more nuke. If I miss, I consider myself dead. Yes! Yeah, gotcha. Give me that. I guess I'll take that. Oh, really? Really? A tray? A tray. Whoa. Oh, no, I just took everything from him. Hey, McCready.
Hey.
Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
You can hold on to my family. Alright. I'm MacCready. Alright guys, we are on our way to Tappington Boathouse. Oh my goodness. I didn't really mean that on purpose. I mean boathouse. Alright guys, we are at Tappington Boathouse. We made it. Look at this jiggly wire. What the heck? Alright, let's keep going. Hopefully there's nothing here to harm us. I mean, if we're clearing it, I'm pretty sure there is. There's a mine right there. That's bad. MacCready? No, I'm stupid, not that gun. Copied that one, dude. I'm gonna let MacCready handle him. Ooh. Got him. Oh, MacCready, you scared me. Don't do that to me, man. Tappington Boathouse. What the heck is this guy doing? Get in there, MacCready. Get in there. He got him. You know what? You know what? Let me stim pack myself real quick. How much damage would this do on him? Not a lot. Okay. Molotov. MacCready, go. Shoot him. For a chance. Got him. He's stuck in a corner. Get smacked. That's right. We did it. Pick lock this real quick. As you guys can see, we cleared out Tappington Boathouse. Now we can build here. If you guys would like to see any builds here, like a settlement build here, I'll probably do that. I think that's the end of the video, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good time. Have a good Thanksgiving. And later. First used by the Rusdell was Raider Gang, who crafted it from actual destroyed robots. The robot armor. Okay. I guess I'm not reading that now. They took it off. Freaking jerks.